now we are going to do the upper loops. Upper loops. In these loops, you can write the letters B, H, K, and N. B, H, K, and N. So, let us start. You will write in the third line, go up to the red line, then make a loop, come down to the third line, go up to the first red line, make a loop, come down, then go up, come down, go up, come down, go up, come down, go up, come down. You have to make it continuously, children. And then you can write the alphabet B, H, K, and N. Okay?